When meeting with any mesothelioma attorney, ask how many mesothelioma cases they have handled, how many went to trial, and how many were settled before trial. It is also important to ask his or her success rate. Additional questions to ask of the mesothelioma attorney are whether he or she has handled a case against a particular defendant involved in your case, and if so, how that case was resolved. Another question to ask is how successful the attorney is when cases go to trial. Many attorneys who negotiate large settlements for clients are less skillful in the courtroom. Ideally, you want an attorney who is comfortable negotiating, but does not hesitate to take a case to trial if he or she feels like it is in the best interest of the client.